everybody, what is up? It's the Electric Sports back here with another video. They were playing some Dunkers too. That's some nice music. Anyways. I have that unlocked. Whatever, it doesn't want to see me succeed. I'm good at this game. But anyways, so yeah, I should both intros. This you probably saw it just because it felt like it. Because we are playing a basketball game. After all. Okay. Take me back to my thingy. I'm done with this. Slack. Okay. I had more characters. Whatever. Doesn't want to see me succeed. Let's go. I don't have coins. Well, let me go into the tournament. Whatever. Okay. We'll do a quick game. Alright, playing T-Wolf. Let's go. This should be easy. I got Andy. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah. Get in there, boy. Yes, sir. Call that. You guys interested in some? Oh, hold up. No. Where are you going? I'm gonna steal. Oh yeah. You guys interested in some Dunkaroos? You know the like snack? I mean the Dunkaroos? How about some? I thought that went in. I'll install it. Oh, no. I went through it. Not today. How about? I can't interest you in the Dunkaroos, baby girl. Oh, I missed that. Absolute inch. Here we go. It's 4-0. It's lagging. This thing's lagging. Still scored. I didn't see what was going on. Let's go. Wait. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. Get up in there. Oh, yeah. 5-0. I got 350 coins from that. Bye. We're playing T-Wolf again. Oh. 4 seconds in. I scored. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we grabbed the backboard. Actually, kind of makes it tougher to score. Never mind, that's another bucket. Look at that. I don't know what you were interested in doing. Oh, jeez, he stole it right as I was. Okay, whatever. What are you calling me a loser for? This 27 seconds left and I'm destroying this game. So bad. Not scoring again. Give me it. Trash can. Oh. He thinks he's cold. Game over. Put it down. Yep. Give me that. 300 coins. That's 600 coins in 2 games. Advertisement. Music says a little loud. I'll turn it down.
It's Drip Coffee. Oh. Involved. The Braun Multi-Serve Coffee Maker.
Make advertisements too. Let's go. 650. You know, the game's kind of laggy. We're going to play something else. I did not click on that game. I don't know why. Alright, basketball games. Actually, let's go to football. I have a retro bowl season offline, but I don't really want to. Yeah, let's get baseball. Serious, there's only one baseball game. Kid picture. That's so dumb. Not playing that. to touchdown rush. See what touchdown rush is. You got foosball in this? Anyway, the last time we came on Pokey, I saw some ping pong game. I thought I was going to play it. I might play it just because, but like, oh, it was so annoying. Okay, that's easy. Oh, I've seen this game before. Okay. I just got to block everybody. I just got to run away from everybody. Well, he almost got me there. You 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 almost got me there. Stay on the side. They're not getting you. Go, 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 to the end zone. To the end zone. To the end zone. No. I can't. New game. We're gonna play some foosball. Oh yeah, I love that music. I got another player with me. WNS. Where's that? Okay. Okay. How do I like kick it forward? Oh, I just kind of hit. I'm blue team, guys. I'm blue team. Come on, goalie. Okay. Another goal! How about that? Yes, sir. Oh, they're trying to get back. That's another goal! Ooh, saved. Get up in there, goalie. Whatever. Like this. Oh, yeah. That's a goal. Oh, yay. Go blue. Oh. I didn't realize that was a blue team. 42-27, by the way. Let's go. Michigan beating Ohio State. First time since 2011. I was 2 years old. Okay. Alright, let's go. Okay, well, I save from my goalie. Yes, sir! I don't know what that was. 6-3. Oh, I wasn't even there. Oh, that one's... Ooh, it's a little... There's a chase. I won? I assume I won? That one's dumb. I assume I won. Why did I just click on Cricket World Cup? There's ping pong right there. I'm gonna play ping pong. I hate it. Absolutely hate it. I think it's dumb, but we're still gonna play it. Fingerboards. Man, don't y'all just love fingerboards? Like. Oh! Saved off the keyboard. I thought I failed the trick, but it rolled off my keyboard right into my hand. That's sick. Alright, let's go. You'll see why I think this game's dumb. In a second here. You know what I mean? It's so laggy. It's so laggy. It hits it far away from you. We need 4-0 right now. This is about where I quit, guys. This is about where I quit. Okay. Well, without further ado, we're just gonna should that cup set? I'm sorry. Got a little upset with that. Bro, Fortnite Chapter 3. It's dumb. Dude, where is he? Cheesy Chat 25. I love this dude, bro. Go watch this. I watched it. It's a funny video. I like
house,
it.
Someone's house for beginners.
Bro, get away.
All right,
get
so.
Please. What are you doing? Guys, why are you
step one, enter.
Over, you can just open it.
Step two, take out security.
Oh my God.
He dropped.
Step three, keep him down. Four, rush the open man. Step six, take out the head honcho.
Jump down!
This is crappy entertainment. I love every second of it.
We got one down.
Step six, finish henchman.
It's cheesy. Cheesy entertainment, and I love it.
Step seven, bring back up.
Oh, here comes for the finish.
And that's how you break in to someone's house.
I wasn't there that day, but I was with them a little bit before they went to that place. Yeah. They're cool people. They're very cool people. Me try out for jump team.
Guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Yo, what is this? Guys. What is he doing? Yo, get down! Dino, go get him! Go get him! Go get him! Get him! What is this man got? Guys, keep it quiet, but go get him!
What's man doing?
He's behind in the bushes! Get him! Get him! Oh my God! Oh my God! Yo, he just got knocked out! Hey, what do you want? What do you want, sir?
You just
broke into my house! Why should I record for you?
This is my tryout for a GT.
You shoved your
ass. You mean the GT3?
Yeah, bro. You shoved your ass. You, brother.
Don't care, brother.
I'm just gonna do an ass drop, bro. Money intensifies.
I'm so scared that I would be too.
God, you would like me. Guys, I'm gonna urinate myself.
All right. Give me a minute, guys.
It's Cole's Super Cyber Monday.
Alright, I'm sorry for the quick interruption. I realize I muted the wrong mic. Oh my, I'm dumb. Anyways, back to reacting to Cheesy Chat 25! He mainly just, like, uploads, like, smaller videos, stuff like that.
Oh!
I want to see this video. I haven't seen it.
All right.
Whoa. What's up, guys? The glare is a little bad back there, but it's A-okay. You guys heard last video that I had a shelf collection, and today I'm just going to be showing you what it was on that shelf. Now, I'm just going to be... I already took all the stuff down, but anyways, let's start with the first item. First item, we have a original copy of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Got this for my birthday quite a while, like a long time ago. Like, it was pretty long ago. Here it is. Where's the disc? I have it on the Switch now. The HD version. That's the one I have. We have a miniature-sized Master Sword here. And, yes, this is made out of plastic. This is fully plastic. This actually came with a big length that one of my friends got me for my birthday a few years ago. That is. This is a Simpsons squishy cup. And I got this at a Simpsons 4D thing in Myrtle Beach, North Carolina? I don't know. It's in one of the Carolinas. That's where I go to the beach all the time. Next, this one's a little beat up, but it's the Big Book of Zelda. The latest game in this is Breath of the Wild, in which that is still really accurate. And I usually refer to this book when I need to find like characters and items and stuff. Next thing is a let's see what here, this is from. A 1987 McDonald's toy mount. Now my dad goes to flea market and he likes to collect stuff. He actually got this for me because I wanted one of these. And if you flip up the French fries and the arms, you know, pull down the feet a little bit, you have your very own little robot. And this is the kind of stuff they had at McDonald's in 1980. It just looks like French fries until, you know, you just pull up this and flip out the arms. It's very fun, and I really treasure it a lot. So here's the next thing on the shelf. That is a folding pocket comb. Now,
this stuff is awesome. Get
this video getting taken down. That happened when I tried to show this off in a past video. This is fully plastic. This is just a comb. Okay? Alright?
Especially that Simpsons cup, that was pretty cool. So the McDonald's thing was also pretty cool.
Alright?
A Switch comb.
I'm blurring this out because I don't want to get this video taken down. It's just a comb. Next, my mom usually takes trips to New York with one of her friends every year. And she got me one of these. It's a New York taxi. It used to make noise. It's not very... It also play music and stuff.
That is
It sounds terrible because there's not batteries in it right at the moment. Really well, but the door's open and stuff.
That's pretty cool. Especially I love stuff from like different places and stuff like that.
Okay, it's done.
Like I went to Hershey Park and Six Flags. I have two hoodies and a bunch of
McDonald's Pokemon cards came out. I collected a lot of these. I used to have a card collecting channel. I actually shut that down quite a while ago. We got a Grookey, and these are both hollows, so pretty nice. Next is this. I also went with the Master Sword. This is the Hylian Shield for the big Link. He's not on the shelf because the shelf doesn't fit him on there. But yeah, that's basically what that is. And then we got a Roblox minifigure, which is the Duke of Ops. I got this from a friend. I don't remember who. And then we have a corn, which, you know, which from the original Zelda, it does light up and make noise, but it doesn't have batteries in it at the moment. But most Zelda fans, wait, I heard a noise.
I'm gonna end this video soon, but first, I want to see it. I want to see it. Okay, I want to see it. We're scrolling. Find the first video. Oh, jeez, that's gonna take a while. I use a lot of videos. Okay. Go sub to him, by the way. He's freaking amazing. Summer stuff. Alright, this. Actually, I did watch this. It's one of the more popular fighting videos. It's a Naruto, fighting game. It's cool. I've played it a handful of times. Anyways, yeah, sub to this guy. He has way more subs than me. He has 366. Sub to me, sub to him. Let me check this channel real quick. Pretty dead. Just got to this too. And yeah, without further ado, stay electric.